We begin with the latest on Pepito, which has strengthened into a storm as it head towards or at, as it heads towards the Isabela Aurora area. This morning, parts of Lopez Quezon were submerged in floodwaters due to the downpour. Dennis Dato now joins us with the latest. Dennis, what else can you tell us?
Yes, several areas in the town of Lopez in Quezon province are flooded after the Lolong River overflowed because of heavy rains brought by tropical storm Pepito. According to some residents, they started to experience nonstop heavy rain since last night. Based on the monitoring of Municipal Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Office in Lopez, seven barangays are now submerged in water, ranging from knee deep to waist deep, especially those in low-lying areas. National road in Poblacion going to Bicol is not possible to light vehicles, according to Quezon Governor Danilo Suarez. Authorities are on standby and they are ready to rescue residents if needed. Governor Suarez also said that they already prepared relief goods in case the situation worsened. As of this time, Lopez Quezon is still experiencing heavy rains. That's why authorities is on alert for possible other situation that heavy rains will cause to this municipality, Carmina.
All right. Thanks a lot, Dennis Dato, there joining us on the line.